With this button we will push the pistons down and up for the adjust the distance between the columns.